five professors with the Georgian Technical University in Tbilisi have been on a hunger strike since Monday. They demanded the resignation of the school's rector, chancellor, and the abolition of the academic council. The professors say they will continue the hunger strike until all their demands are met, and they say other professors will join them. The protesters say that the rector was elected for a third term in violation of existing regulations.